We have a new doll recording with us in the studio. Check this out.